they lose the rebound, and now Anthony missing, and it's rebounded by Hibbert.
Granger's up. Oh.
Collison gets to the rim and dunks it.
Yeah, he came strong. And I'm looking at Fields and Lynn, and they're both trying to determine who should have gotten there. But I'm not sure you could have stopped Darren Collison there.
Boy, he hammered it down with two hands, Darren Collison, as he took it strong to the rim.